Today I'm going to show you how you can share Canva templates. Now, if you're currently making Canva documents and you'd like to be able to sell them or just simply share them, the process is very, very simple. And I'm going to show you exactly how to do that today. And if you'll stick around to the end, I'm going to show you how you can get this document absolutely free, which will allow you to share your Canva template download links. Let's get started. So here I am in Canva, and you'll see that I have a document pulled up. So I'm going to show you the simple process of sharing the Canva document as a template. So the first thing that you're going to do is you're going to come up to the upper right-hand portion of your screen, and you're going to click the button that says Share. Once you click on that, what you're going to be looking for is the template link, and it's going to be shown here. Now, I will tell you, I am in my Pro account, so if you don't currently have a Pro account, what you may have to do is to search for this, and the way that you'll do that is by clicking on this section that says More. And then what you'll do is search for a template link. Now, as I mentioned, I'm already here, so I'm going to just simply click the template link. And once you do, it's going to give you the option to simply create the template link. And that's exactly what you'll want to do. Click on Create Template Link, and then what it's going to do is to give you the link that you'll actually use. Now, I do two things with this link. Now, the first thing I do after copying it is I come over to a tracker that I've created. And here is where I put all of my links for all products that I've created as well as all downloadables. So what I then do is I come over and I actually give that a name. So I'll call this live video recording. And then I just paste in the link. Now, what that's going to allow me to do is to always have access to that. If you're interested in getting a copy of this tracker, you can click the links in the description below. And up above, I'm going to link a video that shows you how I use this tracker in order to stay efficient and effective within my business. Now, the second thing that I do is I head over to a document that I've created within Canva specifically for the purpose of actually distributing my download links. I come over to the section here, and what I'm going to do is highlight that. And once I do that, you're going to see this little link section that appears. You're going to click on that, and that's where I'm going to paste my shareable link or my template link, and then you're going to hit return. Now, once you do, make sure you click done, so this will actually be added to your download link document. Now, once you have that, the next thing that you're going to do is just simply share this document. Now, the next thing I want to do is to show you what it's going to look like when someone receives your Canva template link and how it's going to appear to them. So I'm going to open up another tab within my computer and just simply paste in that link. Once I hit return, you're going to see it's going to show what your customer would see. So it'll say a template was created, and it'll have your name there, and it was shared by you. Now they can begin the process of working with that template. And when they click on Edit Template, it is going to open it up within their Canva account and allow them to work with it. Now, I mentioned to you at the beginning of the video that I'd show you how you can get your copy of this download link document template that I've created. So all you have to do is click the link that appears in the description box below, tell me where to send it by entering your email address, and this document will be on its way to you. Now, the great thing about it is you're going to be able to customize this document fully. You'll be able to change colors, you'll be able to put in your links to your social media accounts. You'll be able to put in a welcome message to your customers. And of course, the download link to whatever it is that you're sharing with your customers, or if you've sold something and this is the link that they need to access the product, you'll have that there. So that's how you share Canva download links. Now, if you're interested in learning more about how you can work with Canva templates, specifically Canva PDFs, you'll want to check out this video next, where I walk you through the process. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.